So I've just been like crying basically, but sort of struck, dumbstruck, because my husband Eric just did something amazing. And so QuiltCon 2021 is coming up in like a few days, and I've got 5 presentations to make or to deliver, and everything's pre-recorded. And it's weird because, I mean, usually I'm at the event, right? Many of us have this experience of like needing to do a conference or a lecture or a presentation, you know, during a pandemic. It's all remote. It's all like recorded. Anyway, I've done a lot of performance in my life, live performance. And so it's like really disorienting to do it without an audience. And I'm definitely not alone, but it just really sucks. I've just never had to do this kind of thing before exactly like this. Anyway, so Eric surprised me tonight with, I don't know. It's so creative and awesome. And I'm going to show you what he did. And it's crazy. And content warning, some of the people in this idea are scantily clad. I know. Just wait. Okay, so Eric, can you tell me what we're looking at here?
This is your audience for your QuiltCon lecture.
So you came in to the apartment tonight, and you had all of these posters. And I was like, what even is this? And the other day, you asked about popsicle sticks. Can you tell me why you asked about that?
Because I was going to get all these people and cut them out of the posters and mount them on little sticks so you have a little audience to give your lecture to.
Because it's all digital, right? Like I have to pre-record everything.
Yeah, you're just talking to a screen. So these people will be your audience. And these are all very well, like, carefully curated.
Yeah, so like, tell me about this guy. Tell me about Rob Lowe.
Rob
from
Lowe's like,
Oxford.
Yeah, like, this is great. I love this. And the woman next to Rob is like, I'm listening. Like, I'm paying attention.
Who is that? Is that?
I have no idea. And these folks here in class, they're just very attentive. They're just like, just at attention, paying attention. They're just listening. You got a good audience there. The folks next to them, clearly a group. They all came together.
Yeah.
You know,
they're looking, they're definitely the best dressed people in this audience.
Yeah, you're like, you know, okay, these folks are definitely here together. They're very engaged.
Yeah.
Over there, you've got like,
oh my, what is this? What is that? The woman's bottom here. What kind of audience is this?
Woman's bottom.
Oh my god! What? Okay.
Oh, this guy is really surprised. He's like, what? What?
Where, how did I end up on all
what
fours
this?
Underneath this person?
Yeah.
Good lord! I mean, I'd be
and then,
worried.
Then these ladies,
you know
over
what?
Here, they're just paying attention. They're just like, oh.
I'm
okay.
Worried about like, am I gonna get flagged on YouTube for showing this stuff? But it's literally a movie poster, YouTube. Like, you can't.
Oh.
You can't fault me.
That guy, that is clearly like the guy in the audience.
Oh yeah. Wait, the guy with the knife?
No.
Or what is this? Sorry, there's like a glare on
it. It's like
his
a
stuff.
Staff. And he's just really serious. He's just a serious character.
Defiance. God. And then there's this guy. There's more like naked women.
He's just like the faceless guy. He's just a guy in the audience.
He's in my audience at QuiltCon?
Yeah, of course. And
what do you mean of course?
Well, he's just like a dude. You're like, oh wow, okay, there's like a dude. he's very much a dude. These guys are really, really into
these
it.
Guys?
They're like
look,
yeah.
Kettlebells on the floor. Oh, and like blue tape. I have no idea. I'm showing
and,
our
and
house.
And
can you
like,
hold that up?
Yeah. She's like, yeah. And they're like, uh-huh. Yep, you're doing great, Fonz. This guy, he's like, I think he's stoned. He's like just, you know, hanging out up on the railing.
But guess
like,
what Colin Slade has going for him? There's a weight on here to keep it from falling down.
Yeah.
But it just goes to show like our house is chaos. We have like exercise equipment on everything.
I mean,
it doesn't matter. It's a pandemic. Everything is
a
disaster. Everything is a disaster. But my husband is pretty amazing because he bought movie posters to cut out
These people the faces, are bored.
So, oh yeah, what is this over here? This is not good over here.
It's okay. These people are bored. They're bored. I don't want them to be bored. I don't know about this talk. This guy, well, screw them.
I'm going to be really great.
This guy below them.
Why is he naked mostly?
I don't know.
What is
this? Scandalous. That's scandalous.
These people are not at QuiltCon.
And then this guy. I wish they were. He's very surprised. He's like, what? He's like, what? What is she talking about?
No, he's like, are you? I've never heard anything so fascinating.
I've never heard this.
Daniel.
This woman is a little.
Timothy Hutton. He's so. You know what? He looks like he should be living in Logan Square in Chicago. Yeah. This is very strange.
She's just very challenging. She's like, oh yeah. Do you have more to tell me? That's interesting.
Who is that? I feel like
these folks.
Hang on. Who? Oh my God. John Savage, Meredith Barrett, and Saxton. Anne Saxton.
These folks, they are going to see you at the hotel bar later.
Well, I am having a VIP party. You know that, right?
Yeah. They're ready. They're like, well,
is that John Denver?
Let's take the boat out.
Wait a minute. It's not John Denver, but he's so James Doughton. I don't know. But he's really, I'm sorry, I have to say this. He's pervy. He looks kind of pervy. Like, I don't really want to be near him. She looks serious. She looks like somebody who can get the content. Not that quilts are serious content all the time, but, oh, it's French. Well, that's fine. The Road Hustlers, she's my kind of girl. Look at her. Fighting the feds. Mauling the mob. Loving the sweet things. Are these pornographic films?
No, they're just movies.
Ways of women. There are many ways of love, laughter, lust. Live, laugh, love.
Faceless. I was just going to cut out somebody who needed to be there and put them, their face there.
Like you? No, not quite. Not quite the vibe. A murder a day keeps the landlord away.
They also came together, you can tell.
Oh my God. This is like some creepy Sweeney Todd. They're murdering people.
No, it's going to get cut out. Look, don't look at the poster. Look at the people.
Well, she's...
I didn't even see the doorbell. I was just looking for the people.
But she's going to be there, too, because QuiltCon is a hot ticket. I feel like some people may be offended by this, but I didn't create any of this art. Would he ever really find her? Had she ever really existed? Would he ever really find her? She's at QuiltCon! She's at QuiltCon 2021. Honey, you're amazing.
The posters are not the focus of this. It's the people.
But I know, but it's hard to... Okay, but then we have the piece de resistance. And this is where this whole video has been headed. Because you pulled these things out. Wait, come here. Wait, you have to show this. You pulled these posters out one by one. You're beautiful and amazing. And then you didn't even know what you had. Are you ready? The big finish? Look at this. Oh, what?
Donald Sutherland and Suzanne Summers.
Under a quilt, I will give extra points to anyone who can name the pattern. It's Crown of Thorns. It's a blue and white Crown of Thorns. Vintage. Are you kidding me? Eric, thank you so much. Can I just say thank you?
Mm-hmm.
I love you, and I can't wait to have those people, clothed or not, watching my talks. For QuiltCon 2020.